I'll be talking about three important mistakes and three important tips what you must follow for doing a better intraday trading. Hi guys, and welcome to this video. In this video, I'll be talking about intraday trading mistake you must avoid. I'll be talking about three important mistakes and three important tips what you must follow for doing a better intraday trading, okay? And also I'll be giving a lot of other information for the beginners which will help you to avoid the mistakes and which will help you to avoid the losses, and also it will make you to be in a profitable side, okay? So before that, if you're new to my channel, make sure hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell icon to get all the notification from my channel. I'll be uploading a lot of educational video, intraday trading strategy, tricks, tips, and a lot of things regarding stock market in my channel, so make sure you stay tuned for that, okay? And also, if you are new to a market, if you're having loss in the stock market, and want to learn how to make money constantly in the stock market, you can join my course. I do provide NSE and MCX trading course. The course price are very, very less and reasonably priced. You can see all the details in my blogspot, that is tradingzero.blogspot.in. The link is in the description below of this video. Here you can see earnings and feedback proof from my client after taking the course. So before I show you that, I would like to tell you what are the things included in my course, okay? So once you join my course, you'll be able to earn constantly in trading. I'll be teaching you 95% accuracy, unique strategies where I require no indicator. Also, I'll be teaching you a good timing and discipline, what is needed. Just by spending 15 to 30 minutes per day, you can make 10% profit on your capital. You can earn 1000 rupees per day with the investment of 10,000 rupees. Also, I'll be teaching you a good money management system, a risk-free trading system, and also, as you guys know, my course price are very less and reasonably priced. So here you can see all the latest and recent earning proof. So this is the latest earning proof, okay? So of that is from October 1st to October 5th as of this video. So as you can see all the latest and recent earning proof here with the ledgers. So you can see all of these things, okay? And if you're interested to earn constantly like this, you can message me on the number displayed on the screen to get in touch with me and to take the course, okay? So here you can see feedback messages also. And also, one of my clients who joined my course made a constant profit, and he has also bought a new car, okay, in last 5 months. Even that message has been displayed here. And also here you can see feedback messages from my clients after taking the course also. So these are all the feedback messages. So you can go through all of these things, and if you're interested, you can message me on the number displayed on the screen to get in touch with me and join the course. So guys, by being said that, now let's talk and discuss about the intraday trading mistakes you must avoid, okay? So first thing is cross check the orders before placing it, okay? So this is the biggest mistake what people do, that too in the beginning stage, okay? So whenever you're placing an order, make sure you cross check it, because you know in intraday trading it is very, very important to be in a perfect time and to place a perfect order, and also in a correct time, okay? If you make delay, the price will move up. So you should cross check the orders before placing in a faster way, okay? Make sure the quantities are put correct, and make sure you're putting in a buy or sell order correct, and make sure the prices and the stop loss and target, everything is set properly, so that there is no mistake in it, and then nothing goes wrong in the order, and there is no chance to make you loss, okay? So make sure to cross check the orders whatever you're placing. So whatever type of order you're placing, whether it's a regular or a bracket order or whatever order you're placing, make sure it's perfect, all the prices are correct, you're also prescribing the good target, stop loss, everything, and also the price of your entry, everything should be set properly. So make sure everything is set proper, and make sure your orders are set correctly so that there are no problem in the orders, okay? And coming to the second tip, trading without stop loss or taking a wrong trades, okay? So don't ever do this. Always trade with your stop losses, or never take a wrong trades, okay? So people tend to take a wrong trades by seeing to the news or just seeing a stock going from up, okay? If suddenly a stock is rising, just don't go and buy it, because once you buy it, it may come down, and if the stock is coming down, it doesn't mean that you should sell it. So always trade according to your strategy or a trading setup, okay? So don't ever rush to a trade, okay? And don't trade without a stop loss. Always keep a stop loss in your trading so that it will cut off your losses, okay? And also don't ever take a wrong trade. So always wait for the correct opportunity. Only when the opportunity is right, only when you get a trade according to your strategy, then only you should take a trade. Don't ever take a wrong trades, okay? And coming to the next point, avoid over trading or revenge trading. Okay, so don't ever do an over trading, or if you get lost, don't ever go against to that trade and try to recover the loss in one day. Okay, so always follow your trading strategy and trading setup. If you don't have a good trading strategy or a setup, you can join my course. In the course, I'll be teaching you 95% accuracy strategies where the accuracy of the strategies are good and it will help you earn constantly in trading. Okay, so you should never do over trading. You should do only maximum 2 trades per day. Okay, and if you get a loss, leave it and try it for the next day. If you get a loss, don't try to do a revenge trade again and make that into loss again. And if you do a lot of losses, your capital will go, and also you're paying high brokerage also. So keep in mind before you do all these things. Okay, so before you execute every single trade, make sure you think it is an opportunity and then do it in a correct form. Okay, so these are the little things what I wanted to tell you, and these are the little mistakes what you want to avoid right now to be in a profitable side, and these are the mistakes what major people do simultaneously. Okay, and also I want to tell a little bit few bonus things. Okay, so that are like, if you are a beginner, don't invest huge capital at the starting itself. Okay, so minimum of 5 to 10,000 rupees capital is enough if you are a beginner. From that you can practice it. Okay, and also if you don't like to put the capital, also you can do a paper trading and practice it. Okay, so, and also there are a lot of stock market games app for that to do a paper trading. Even that, by using that also you can practice. Okay, and also don't put large capital for intraday trading. Okay, put a sufficient amount and trade with it, and always make sure you take your profits off and maintain a good money management system, and also a good risk reward ratio and all the things. Okay, and focus on your risk management, and also have a good trading setup which will give you a constant profit every single day. If you don't have the setup, you can join our course. In that I'll be teaching you the trading strategy with 95% accuracy. So this is a little tips what I felt like giving you for this video, guys. So hope you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, do give a like for this video, and if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, go inside my channel and watch all the other videos. Every day I upload a lot of educational video, intraday trading strategy, tricks, tips and a lot of things in my channel. You can go inside it and watch all of these videos, and if you like it, do like them and subscribe to my channel and watch all the other videos. Okay, every day I upload how much profit I make, how much I make, and how constantly we are making. You can watch all these videos, and if you're interested to make money constantly like this, you can definitely join us now. So thank you guys for watching this video. Have a good day. I'll see you in the next one very soon.